Welcome to Great Chefs of the Caribbean, featuring the New World cuisine from some of the island's finest chefs. This time from St. Croix, Michael Madsen, from Grand Cayman, Otmar Weber, and from Antigua, Rolston Hector.
Finally, dessert is prepared at the St. James Club on Antigua. Rolston Hector is a native son and began his career as a pastry cook at a local resort. In 1990, the St. James Club sent him to the CIA, where he took a couple of courses in professional cooking and decoration, aptly shown with his pineapple surprise. A fresh pineapple is peeled. The pineapple chunks are poached in a mixture of sugar and water. After the poaching is completed, the pineapple is removed and the remaining liquid is the base for a sauce. Two other components of this dish are rounds which will be cut from this standard sponge cake and very stiffly beaten sweetened egg whites. This meringue will encase the finished dessert. The poached pineapple is now removed, and a slurry of water and cornstarch is added to the poaching liquid.
This will be the remainder of the sauce. The sauce is, after the sauce is cooked, then you blend the remainder of the pineapples to get the color, to get the real color. There are no preservatives whatsoever, to get the real color. And then the cornstarch brings it in as a binder, and that is just basically your sauce. Now, in assembling the pineapple surprise, some of the cooked pineapple some of the pineapples are placed on top of the one of the sponges for the bottom.
Another sponge round tops the pineapple and the meringue is piped on.
Use a torch. Burn your meringue in a nice golden.
The final presentation involves pulling chocolate sauce.